You come in contact with the target, you do not engage. You understand me? Will, do you understand me?
Yes, sir. Jack?
Shh! Eklund! Sir! Where's Weber?
He's gone!
Sir!
It's the other group.
That was them.
How's our six? Eklund! Eyes on six!
Two down.
One to go.
Who's left out there?
RZ-9.
RZ-9. He's our last chance. Gatekeeper.
Systems check says that nothing that the Gatekeeper program ran did anything other than slow our systems down. Looks like Patterson's a lot dumber than we thought.
No, he's not dumb. He's planning something. What about them being duplicated?
See up here? The cross is all that's left of an old memorial we've been using for the orphans. Been using it as a landmark before the final miles into the red zone.
It's off the trail. Easy to find from a distance. Hey, probably means more to you seeing that thing after last night than it does to me.
Jack! Jack!
Where is everyone else?
Gone. Dead. We scattered. I heard gunshots all night, every few minutes. I think I'm the only one left.
Jack, what time is it?
It's gotta be about 0700, why?
The defense system's gonna be up by now. They're gonna send out drones and airships any minute. We cannot stay here.
Get over here. You and I need to have a little chit-chat.
Just you.
But, Jack!
Sam, just give us a minute. I'm not gonna sugarcoat the situation here. It's looking bad. The rest of my team is on the other side of that mountain pass, and we have no protection as we make the last part of our trek. If they track us down, they get us all, and whatever it is you're carrying, it's game over for all of us. I've been thinking about what to do for the last few hours, and it's not the perfect plan, but it's all we have left. We need to split up.
What? No.
No, Jack. What about Sam?
She's not the primary target. You are. I'll take her on a separate trail. Keep her safe. You can go with him. We'll meet at the fork, then we'll all go through the red zone together and meet up with the rest of my command.
No, no way. I am not leaving Sam.
Be sensible here.
Sensible? I'm already giving you and your guys what I'm carrying, and now you're asking me to sacrifice the life of my sister, of Sam, of the only family I have left!
If you give up now, what will all of that have been worth, huh? Nothing. You'll die next to your sister for nothing.
She is my sister, Jack.
I saw what you did to their gatekeeper program. Stop the system entirely. I know you're carrying something big, and you know I'm right. I know you're scared, but I will take care of her.
I don't have a choice, do I? And if I don't make it,
I'll take her to Canada myself.
Either way, she'll be safe. Fine. I'll give her the backpack. Smith will never expect me to give it to a teenager.
Sam.
What's going on? Something's happening,
isn't
it?
Nothing's happening. We're just adapting, okay? You and Jack are gonna take a separate trail.
From you? No.
Sam.
No way!
Sam, if we take separate trails with only one eraser out there,
he's not gonna go after you, Sam. He's after me. It's gonna give you more time.
I don't want you to die!
It's gonna give you a chance. Sam, I can't let anything happen to you. I have something for you, okay? This was Mom's. It was hers when she was a teenager. Around the same age as you. You need to take this, okay? Sam, you need to take this, okay? It's more important than you know. Mom told me about that necklace when you went off to camp. She knew you were having a hard time. We all did. But she knew that you'd get through it. Then you'd understand how Mom and Dad love you and how I love you and why none of us can let anything happen to you.
Patterson, we got incoming. It's time to move now.
Sam, this for you. You have to take this, okay? Sam, you can do this. Trust me.
Now!
Stay close to me. Come on!
out of this valley, otherwise we're easy pickings.
Searching your corpse.
Go ahead and try.
You don't have it, do you? Where is it? Huh?
Bury it. Pass it along. Where is it? Huh?
James, I used to think that you were better than this. You cared more about the safety of collateral than you did about completing the mission. But I've been wrong before. There will be more like me. You and your corrupt government are over. In a few days, there will be hellfire raining down on you. And there is nothing you can do to stop it!
Not if I can help it.
Target erased.
Patterson?
Yes, sir. He's dead.
Items?
They switched them off. I kept talking about some event that's gonna happen. We won't be able to stop it.
Our drone readings track two individuals going into the forest. Patterson's sister and a Jack Taylor, the resistance leader. James, if we can take down Jack and destroy the items, this will send a crippling blow to the enemy.
Yes, sir. With all due respect, sir, I don't even know what I'm looking for.
What it is not important. All you need to know is that if these two terrorists get away, the attack on Los Angeles will look like child's play compared to what they're planning. Do you understand?
Girl?
Kill her.
Sir, look, she was drawn into this by Patterson Endcott. All right, she's a victim here. She's not a target.
Your input has been noted, RZ-9, but your orders remain the same. Erase her.
Yes, sir.
The next time we talk, you make sure you're reporting from their corpses.
Understood, sir.
You know where we are? This used to be an old missile defense base back in the Cold War. Think about this. This time tomorrow, we'll get to enjoy actual food with your brother. Yes, we will. See eye to eye on everything. But I think he finally understood what we were trying to do here. Sometimes you do what you have to in the hopes of creating a better world.
Do you think you're creating a better world?
I hope.
We should go.
Canada jams U.S. signals. Should be out of range soon.
So we're almost there.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We're relying purely on visuals at this point.
Roger. Back!
They're not erasers. Looks like splitting up worked out for us. Stay here.
Thank you.
Where's that six?
Hey! Contact front! Contact front! Surprise!
Run it! Go get it!
Cover
me,
I'm
tad overkill, but
are you okay?
Yeah. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Okay.
Yeah.
It's a bit out of our way, but
I know a place. We can lay low for the night.
Come on. Come on.
This way.
Don't look at it.
Jack Taylor. What the hell are you doing out here?
Nice to see you too, Beth.
Yeah, I'll bet it is. So you're the reason for all the jet engines overhead.
Mind bailing me out again?
You never could stay out of trouble. Come on in.
I don't trust anyone. But she's as close as they get.
Aren't you a little young for you, Jack?
Yeah. That's good.
I'm just escorting her to the red zone.
So what's your angle? Well, if you don't want to tell me.
It's not like that.
Her brother was a drone specialist for the government until he went AWOL and shut down their system.
What?
At least temporarily.
This changes everything, Jack. This could turn this into a real war.
I know.
How many lives, Jack? How much blood has to be spilt before you finally...
As many as it takes, including mine.
I won't be there.
Not even to patch me up again? There's a lot of thankful survivors across the border that would love to see their doctor again.
Not a real doctor, Jack. just a woman with some painkillers.
I don't think so. We need you.
I don't fight other people's wars. Is this your first?
First what?
First kill, darling.
Yeah.
You don't seem like a soldier to me. You know, the killing? It doesn't get any easier. You do it enough times, and eventually you just turn into someone you're not.
Well, I don't plan to kill again anytime soon.
Listen, I don't know what you've gotten into, but you can stay here if you want. You don't have to go with Jack.
I made a promise.
Person who makes a promise, I wouldn't want to try and change her mind. You can make yourself at home whenever you're ready, Sam.
Second unit's supposed to meet us at the rendezvous point.
Or we'll meet that eraser.
It's possible, but I haven't seen any Norcorp out here. Then again, I haven't seen any of your guys either.
Well, it's not the first time we've taken a risk. And I like our chances better than yours. Sure you won't change your mind?
No, I'm not leaving. This is all that's left of my family. Stay here. Hey, Jack. You, take care of yourself.
The ridge line. We're almost home free.
Finally. Come on. What's wrong? What's wrong?
Second unit was supposed to meet us here. Something's wrong.
Woo! Identification! Identification, citizen!
Jack Taylor, District 4, serial 456778.
Who's the girl?
Samantha Encott, District 4.
Where's her brother?
MIA.
Well, welcome. We're actually your escorts.
We've been waiting for you, courtesy of your Canadian friends.
We've been tracked the last few miles by a new drone they got.
Have you seen any of my men?
We haven't seen a single one of them. I'm sorry. But don't worry, man. U.S. drones are definitely not allowed in Canadian airspace. We have a convoy waiting for you guys across the ridge. Keep your eyes peeled. Follow me and my guys, we got you.
Hey, hey! Down, down, down!
Detective, we're here! Take cover, now!
Oh, no, 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 no.
Hey, what are we dealing with here?
Eraser. Last one left in this squad. I made sure of that personally.
We're done. We're done.
Hey!
These guys aren't gods. Like I said, last one left in his squad.
Can we make it to the car?
Yeah, if you want fast as hell that way.
Can you handle that bag for another mile?
Can you handle your gun for another mile?
Contact! We have visual!
Come on! Move! Move! Head down!
Sam, you need to keep going without me.
What?
Sam, listen to me. If you're not gonna do it for yourself, you do it for your brother. Now go. Go! Go!
Try that again.
Your kind sickens me!
My kind? What kind is that, huh? The kind that took the blindfold off when men like you kept it on?
The kind that kills in the name of God.
I didn't kill for him. He turned his back on me a long time ago. You don't know my kind, and you never will.
Come on!
Drop it! Drop it! Get up! Get up! That's it, isn't it?
Drop it! Drop the bag!
Empty it. Bring me one.
This is what you've been carrying for 600 miles! Bibles!
Raw materials?
Ammunition! Anything!
My brother said he was condemned for a crime for the wrong reasons. He was forced to do this!
What is he accused of?
Believing in God. In what's right. In me.
How old are you?
16.
Pick it up.
No.
Pick it up! Put it in the bag!
You got away. Your friend. Stop me.
You leave that and you go! Go!
RZ9. Three years ago, I watched over 2 million Americans die. All in a flash. My wife. My little girl. All killed by religious fanatics. You remember that day, don't you?
All too well.
Do you remember what that terrorist said? That our country had fallen away from the path of God. And that God is going to punish us for our sins. That man was just a radicalized member of his religion. A cookie cutter mold that could be applied to any other organized faith. Christianity, Judaism, Islam. I swore to myself that I would eradicate any idea of religion to make this country safer. So no father ever has to watch his child die before him.
You didn't tell me what she had, sir. What did she have? I killed her brother. In cold blood. And you wanted me to murder his sister.
She was a child! Anything that centers around a God who can't be controlled is a threat!
She was innocent!
Do you remember your mission? The pledge you took for this country? To protect this nation from any threat, great or small.
I got your Bibles. That's what you wanted, wasn't it? So you could have a little thread of evidence for being religious extremists.
RZ9, those Bibles were a decoy. Her brother worked in our command center for special operations. He accidentally came across his name on our watch list and noticed that we were about to raid his house. He panicked, and in the rush to give himself more time to flee, he froze our system with a program called Gatekeeper. He stripped our system of key codes, plans, troop movement, and security codes to all data systems in the United States while running another program simultaneously with Gatekeeper. Small enough to put into a card. After we sent you and your team after them in the Resistance, they made a switch off.
It's hidden in the necklace.
What happens when the program ends?
We fight back.
You erased Patterson, but it was too late. Then you had a second chance, a moment of redemption, and you failed once again. The files from the program went online to every civilian and resistance fighter in every sector for 48 hours. We were able to close the program, but not before the damage was done. The resistance planned a massive uprising across this country. We lost sectors 3, 4, 7, and 15. There is an all-out war going on out there. And I don't know when this one is going to end.
How could we have prevented this? How could we have prevented this? You tell me, sir! You tell me! How do we know there's not going to be another Patterson Endcott? Over and over and over.
None of that matters anymore.
It does matter. It does matter. It matters.